The word.
It is this alone that separates us from animals. The power not only to live, but to know that we are living. That is to think, to shape ourselves, to make of our lives what we would, to inspire others with what we say, what we believe. Look to God, to the great men of history. Look to art, to literature.